and supporters of the parties in three consolidated suits challenging the nomination and subsequent election of Governor Okezie Igbeazu as governor of Abia State, waiting for the verdict of the Apex Court. A panel of justices led by Chief Justice Walter Onoen delivered the judgment in the suits filed by Mr. Samson Oga and Friday Nwosu, two aspirants who participated in the PDP governorship primaries, which produced Governor Igbeazu as governor. The late judgment written by Justice Musa Detijo but delivered by Justice Nnamdi Eko dismissed the suits for lacking in merit. According to the judgment, tax of public servants are normally deducted from source, and being a public servant at the time, Governor Igbeazu's tax was deducted as source, adding that if there were any irregularities, it is not the governor that should be held responsible, but the agency responsible for tax collection in the state. In his own judgment, the Chief Justice described the case as a storm in a teacup, which ought not to have been entertained by any court in the first place. The court, however, awarded a cost of 250,000 naira each in favor of the governor and the People's Democratic Party to be paid by the appellant in the case.
What you have just seen since 2015 is destruction of governance in Abia. Thank God it has come to an end today.
The matter has been resolved. It has been resolved. And so it should not continue to be outstanding. They must go home now, unite with the government, and move that state forward.
This verdict puts to rest any legal battle concerning the election of Governor Okezie Igbeazu of Abia State. Amaka Okafor, Channels Television News.